Hey guys, welcome back to more Resident Evil 7, and I know I said we were going to start in the boss fight this time, but there's actually something more important we need to do first, and I completely forgot about it, so we're going to go grab it, because it's very important. Unlike him. You know, he's not so important, but yeah. But, you know, there you go. It's, now, if you remember, we got that photo down in the basement, and... As you know, I dropped it, but that's okay, we can still get this, and what this will do is this will increase our health. We could use it now, I suppose. I'm not going to, though. There are reasons for this, but I'm not going to use it just now. You can join me for the jolly old jaunt down to the boss fight arena. Shouldn't take me too long now, anyway. I think we've got, yeah, we've got advanced ammunition loaded in. It's going to be really useful. Now, if you could so choose, you could actually go get the shotgun. But we're not actually going to be needing it for this boss fight. So we're not actually going to pick it up. So it's basically up to you whether you think you need it or not. I don't think it's very important, honestly. So we're not going to get it because we don't need it. Well, at least I don't need it. I may be proven wrong in the boss fight, but you know. That's the way of things. So yeah, I'm a little bit rusty, so this boss fight could go very terribly. I imagine it will. I think I've got 3 healing. Yeah, I do. Okay, cool. We got a knife as well, just in case we need it. We might need it, you know. Alright. Well, without further ado, we're going to try to pick this up, and we're going to see what happens. And look, big surprise, it's Octodad! Yay! Who would have guessed, you know, right? Okay, so this fight could go badly. Right, okay, now that's basically just the beginning part of the fight, and as you can see, that went reasonably okay, but we need to wait our turn to get the chainsaw, and this is where the fight can get a bit, bit rough. Basically, it's just a case of you just need to, See, I tried to actually kick that one, but it wasn't allowing me to do so. And there we go, and down he goes. And what you can actually do is you can actually switch to your knife, which I don't want to do. And he actually managed to get me. Okay, and I'm going to pull that on. Hey, I blocked that. And he's going to go down again. Gonna stick this in him. And I think it's good night, Jack, at this point, isn't it? Yeah. Right, well, I mean, look at his pretty little legums. No, night, Octodad. It's nice knowing you. So yeah, I feel that could have gone better anyway.
Do me a favor and stay dead. Thank you.
Oh, that was weird. I must have drifted off for a second then. I don't know. I was imagining something else. Anyway, so, you know, we got another healing item, so that basically means that one healing item we lost doesn't really matter. But what we can do is, because we picked this up, we can use a steroid. And now we're back up to max health. So, yeah, it's we haven't really lost anything out of that, which is pretty funny. It's a shame I can't take the chainsaw with me, but, yeah. And that's pretty much all there is in this room. So we actually have all the heads we need to get the fuck out of here, as they say. I don't know how well a chainsaw would work in metal, but I guess, you know, whatever. You know? Oh, no. Well. You served me well, beautiful. Thank you. So, we're going to get out of here, and we're going to switch to our handgun. And as you can see, we're completely out of the advanced ammunition, but that's okay. I think we got the use out of it, as they say. What do we have? So, handgun ammo, standard. So, we need to offload the standard ammo, really. And, yeah. So, I would say that boss fight's probably one of the rougher ones in the game, honestly. And it's only because that he's, I don't know, a first-person melee fight doesn't really work too well in this game, unfortunately. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a nice fight, and there's probably people a lot better at it than I am, certainly. Like I said, I just don't feel it works too well. But, I mean, like, it's... Huh. Hey. Oh, it's you. Oh, who else did I think it was going to be? So we're going to offload our crap, like so. We don't need that. Handgun ammo. Do we need two? We can probably offload one of those, actually. No, I don't want to do that. I want to move that. Now, actually, no, it's something else we want. If it's in here. Yeah, it is. Scorpion Keep. We can go and get the shotgun. Because if you remember, we have access to a shotgun now, so we're gonna go and grab that. Because you know that's kind of important. Apparently, you already grabbed it. I must be stupid. Actually, no, we didn't, did we? I suppose we could check. I can't remember if I did or not. I'm going mental. I'm going absolutely mental. You might be able to tell it's been a few days since I played this game. I must have picked it up. I couldn't have just... No, I didn't. Okay, cool. I'm glad we got that sorted out. But that means we have access to this room. And that is actually the Scorpion Key dealt with. But the problem with this game is, which I don't like, is I don't think I can drop that. Yeah, I can. It's a mission item. So, we have a broken shotgun. Now, you may be wondering what use that is to us. And it's actually very useful, believe it or not. And we have this burner fuel, which is fuel for the burner. We're going to take that. We're going to open this. And it's more handgun ammo. I mean, that's always fine and dandy, isn't it? That's more shotgun ammo. And I think that's everything here, maybe. There's a couple of story times in here, so we're going to read the story times. Because, you know, why wouldn't we? I'm tired of chasing these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. And as you know, we know where all those are, so yeah. Having said that, there's this one here. Okay. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Dolvey General Hospital. So, that explains kind of what's going on, and, you know, the enemy is known as the Molded, and these guys seem to be a bit doodally tap. It would seem to indicate that might be the cause of their issues. Now, the astute among you may notice that broken shotgun, how is that going to be useful to us? Wow. You could use the shotgun in the old Resident Evil fashion to pick up this one, but we're not going to do that because that thing's a piece of shit and I don't like it. So we're going to head on outside. So we're going to drop that off. And welcome to the yard. I believe there is, yep, there's one. The coin there. And if I remember correctly, which I normally do, first things first, we're going to get that. We're going to offload some of this stuff as well, because look, this is yet another save area, which is why I was thinking of accessing the other one. So we don't need that, we don't need that, we don't need that. We definitely don't need that anymore. We don't need that, and we're actually going to keep that. And I'm going to show you why. As you can see, there's this broken handgun here, which we don't need. This is the handgun from the intro. So if you're wondering, we're going to pick up that antique coin. And what's this? Actually, does that say? It's too late for them, yeah. Here we have some more story time. So sorry for two story times close together, but here we go. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll be like Mom and Dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I need to find out more. Yeah. So this gives us some indication of what's happening. Now, as you know, we're in a new area, so... I'm going to be looking at this for a while. I'll come back in a few minutes. But I finished looking. Oh, I think I have anyway. We'll look at that some more in a bit. Now, let's find out how many of these antique coins do we have. Yeah, we got a few. Now, we have an option of what we can get with these antique coins. As you see, we got 8, and we have, like, steroids, or we can have a stabilizer, which allows us to reload faster, or we can have a magnum. So, you know what we're saving up for? You know what we're going to save all those coins for? You guessed it. It's going to be magnum times. Oops. Let's advance the story, shall we?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Well, I can handle anybody's mother. I kind of came out wrong. I apologize. Anyway, so more importantly, we got to search the yard because there is some more important stuff in here. This is the most important thing that we are wanting. So, unfortunately, this LP isn't, well, it's not going to be slow going, you know what I mean? It's going to be, and as you can see, we just got a repair kit, and it repairs firearms, so we're going to use it on our shotgun. So we now have a, fully repaired shotgun. And that's why we didn't bother picking up the other one, because who fucking wants that piece of crap? You might have guessed it, the double-barreled is, a lot better. And we've actually got a, I believe, a significant amount of ammo for this. Yeah. Ah. That's handgun ammo. That's shotgun shells. I must have... So, yeah, we got, like, a lot of shotgun shells, honestly. We've got a lot of crap in here as well. So we're gonna browse around the garden looking for stuff. So we got a chemical here. Yeah, if I remember correctly, there's stuff over here. Now, bear in mind, I don't know where everything is. But I know where most of it is. Yep. Okay. And we're going to be getting something else special in this LP. I will show you. I don't think there's anything here we need. I can't remember exactly where everything is. Is that? I know there's this. Which is obviously useful. I think we got everything here. I know there's this. I'm going to grab that. And also, we don't need to be carrying all of this crap. But we are going to be carrying most of it. We're not actually. We're going to be dumping it straight off in the thing since it's right there. But as you can see, there's more of that. There's another herb. And yeah, there we go. I think that's everything we really, really, really want be wanting kind of thing. So we're going to be heading to the old house. The old house can be a reasonably interesting part of the game. So yeah, we don't want that. And yeah, so we're all fully healed up and whatever. And we're actually going to save the game here because we're going to be going to a new. Okay. So we're going to be heading out to the old house. I mean, this is what I do love this game. It obviously replicates the garden in the Spencer Mansion, and this is obviously like the guardhouse. So it's kind of weird that this game has like this kind of familiar feel to it almost. I really like it for that. Like everything feels like as intended. As you can see, we've got more handgun ammo. We got a ton of insects, and yeah. There's nothing there important. And here we are. Now, as you're going to sit here, we're being attacked by something. Now, the bugs aren't too bad, honestly. You can take care of them with a knife. Like, easily enough, honestly. As you can see, this is a flamethrower type weapon, and that's going to be really useful in this area. Not a lot of other areas it's useful in, though, unfortunately. Yeah, I might have known that was there. I'm not gonna make any excuses for knowing where any shit is, honestly. Now we have a couple of options open to us of what we can do. I think I know what I'm gonna go for first. I'm gonna go for the flamethrower, and I'm gonna go for the. How much inventory do we have? I think we have enough to pick up the items. So we're just gonna beeline it through here, honestly. Like, these guys are going to attack us, we're going to get super annoyed, but we're just going to run straight through. Now, as you can see, there's a box here. We're going to pick it up, we're going to see what's inside, and it's going to be a lockpick. I think we still have enough room for the items we need, which we do. As you see, there's this nest here. We're not really going to worry about these just yet, because it's, we just don't need to worry about it, is what it amounts to. Now, there's something important here, which is the burner nozzle. And the burner nozzle was obviously for the flamethrower. Now, as you can see, there's a herb here, but I don't think we're going to pick it up, because we don't really need it, honestly. So we're going to be heading over this way. Now, there was another item I could have grabbed, but I don't need that just yet either, so, yeah. As you see, we're going to get attacked by these tossbags, who are going to be tossbags, of course. Right, I think that's the most trouble they've ever given me, honestly. As you can see, I tend to spam fire them a bit. I think there's stuff down here. Yeah, let's burn a fuel if I remember correctly. Now, you may notice this puzzle. You may remember this puzzle from the video. Because it was a good puzzle, wasn't it, guys? Now, we're going to open this up. There's going to be some more handgun ammo. There's going to be a chemical. But more importantly, over here is the other part of the burner. So you can actually combine these together. And now we have a burner. So we got pretty full on the old weaponry. Now there's something particular here that we want. Yeah, that's right. It's increased inventory. As you can see, there's something else here as well. Take care of that. Right, now let's offload the stuff we don't want. Okay, we don't want that. We don't want that. Because we don't need it. Do we need this? We're actually going to put that away. I know where there is a drawer as such, but we don't need that just yet. We're going to pick up the burner fuel. Like so. And we're going to say... Right, so. Well, I mean, we're honestly looking pretty good. I got 40. I suppose I could take another stack of handgun ammo, honestly, if I wanted to. Let's do that. Why not? We got tons of the stuff, so we may as well. 30 handgun ammo. Yeah, we'll do that. So now we have like 60 handgun ammunition. Well, 70 if you include what's in the clip. Now, we need to get through this wall, but we can't because, that. So we're going to be working our way on doing that. Now, there should be some burner fuel here. There we go. Come on. Give me. There we go. Now. So now we've got more burner fuel. We're going to go through here, and there should be... Yeah. We're going to burn these bastards, because they're annoying. And we're going to burn these nests as well, because these guys are annoying. Reload. Now, as you can see, there's this thing here, and it's actually really easy to take care of these. You just kind of spam fire it a bit, and then you can get the contents contained within. So that's why we took care of that, because, we got more than enough ammo to deal with it, so why wouldn't we? And in here is a nice old herb, and yep, we didn't really need that, but whatever. Now we can go over here, and I think, is there anything in there? I know there's those guys. Have they noticed? Probably not. Now, there's this thing, which is solid fuel. Get off of me. Not interested. And, there's this. And what we can do is, because we've got some, we can actually create burner fuel. And a strong chemical. I heard something. Now, this is not within our interest to deal with just yet, so we're gonna leave that. But over here is something we want. Not wasps, preferably. Stop it. Annoying little fucks. I think I took care of it. I think there's another one here. So we're going to get rid of this one as well. Come on. I hate these things. They're really irritating. Well, there goes all our flamethrower fuel. Now, I think there might be some other stuff here, honestly, if I remember correctly. Yeah, there's another one of those. And over here we have more solid fuel, which, well, you know what we're going to do with that straight away. Yeah. You guessed it. More fuel. Now, we need to get in here. As you can hear, there's one of those stupid statues. I mean, the sound of them gives them away, honestly, so you're always going to find them. They're not very, very hard to find, honestly, at all. There's another antique coin, which means we don't have enough to get the Magnum, guys. And this is the good old spider statuette we're after.
Ethan.
Hey.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Well, that's Lucas. I would say Lucas is probably the weakest element of this game, honestly, in my opinion. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the character and everything, but I feel they could have done a bit more with him. So yeah, now we're fully healed. Now, we need to get out of here. We want what? Yeah, we'll go for this, I think.
Stay the fuck out!
Now, there's a bit of a bug there, if you notice. I mean, apart from the spiders, for some strange reason. Her lips don't move there. Now, they moved on the first time I played this game, so I don't know why that is. It's so odd, honestly. Now, as you know, if you remember the layout of the house, we can actually go this way. Now, she's going to go that way. I think she's going to come back down here, if I remember. So, we're going to stay here like this. Actually, we're going to go this way. We're going to see. I think she'll probably come this way, if I remember correctly. Yeah, she actually went the other way. She went that way. So, that's good. That's within our benefit. So we're just going to close that door, and we're going to head this way. So we've completely avoided her at this point. And we're going to solve this wonderful puzzle here next time. So, until next time, guys.